Dr. Burundi conceived and worked with the Chinese on the Nixon substitution scenario.
The Nixon substitution scenario? What was that exactly?
The Nixon who went to China in 1972 was not the one we sent back.